So guys, that was a silent video, but just letting you know here now, you don't have to reprogram it. So if you have got a donor board, so you can remove the chip from the donor board which has got no BIOS password, and then put it here and it should work.